Let's talk about working with your midwives. Every pregnancy is different. It can be new and exciting, but there's a lot to take in. Everyone needs support along the way. Remember, you're sharing your journey and working in partnership with your midwives. Your NMC registered midwives are skilled professionals who'll be with you every step of the way. They'll get to know you and find out what's important to you and your family, like your physical, social, cultural, spiritual, and mental health needs. Because you deserve a high standard of care, whatever your background. We want you to feel confident about working with your midwives. Did you know they follow our professional code every day? And they study and practice according to our midwifery standards, which are based on the best evidence and designed to promote kind, safe, and effective care. Throughout your pregnancy, your midwives will answer any questions you may have and listen to your concerns. Together, you can make a personal care plan that focuses on your own unique needs and preferences for your pregnancy, and especially for the birth itself. Your midwives will also guide you through all the information that's out there about pregnancy, from planning your baby's arrival to what you can expect in the hours and days after you give birth. If you need someone to explain things in your own language, your midwife can arrange this too. The welfare of you and your baby matters more than anything. That's why only midwives and doctors can look after you during your labour and birth. But student midwives might be there too. This helps them learn how to care for women and babies. They need to do this before they can join our register of all the midwives who can work in the UK. If you or your baby need additional care, your midwives will be there with you. They'll work with other people in the maternity team to make sure you get up-to-date, timely information, support, and care. For most women, this is a special, joyful occasion, but sometimes there's great sadness. Midwives are there to support you and your family, not only in the best of times, but also during the sad times. They'll show you the compassion, kindness, and respect you deserve. Eventually, your health visitor and GP will take over your care. Your midwives will give them all the information they need. We hope you're feeling confident about the care you'll get during your pregnancy, birth, and with your newborn. Why not talk to your midwife about what you've seen in this video? It's a great way to start the conversation.